comes over the red blossomed heather, their green banners kissing the pure mountain air. Heads erect, eyes to front, stepping proudly together. Freedom sits throned on each proud spirit there. Down the hills twining, their blessings still shining, like rivers of beauty they flow through each glen. From mountain and valley this liberty's rally, out and make way for the bold Fenian men.
Our present, our tears, they have scoffed and derided. They've shut out God's sunlight from spirit and mind. Our foes were united and we were divided. We met and they scattered us all to the wind.
But once more returning within our veins burning, the fires that illumined our Carlow's glen. We raise the old cry and new slogan of Con and Hugh, out and make way for the bold Fenian men.
Let tyrants come forth, we'll bring force against force. Our pen is the sword and our voice is the cannon. Rifle for rifle and horse against horse.
We've made the false Saxon yield on many a red battlefield. God on our side, we will triumph again. Pay them back woe for woe, strike them back blow for blow. Out and make way for the bold Fenian men.
Side for the cause of our forefathers' battle, our hills never echoed the tread of a slave. On many a hill where the leaden hill rattled, through the red gap of danger they marched to their grave.
And we who inherit their names and their spirit will march neath the banners of liberty then. All who love Saxon law, native Assassin, must out and make way for the bold Fenian.